on Central Avenue, trying to find a private spot or an alley. So they cut through the L back to Silver and Cornell, or Puke City awaits the penny view. No place for a blowjob in the dust of the desert, where the nerd's allergies cause him to sneeze. On the hooker's bosom, disgusting her brain, so she cuts out his throat, starts to rain. Dying on the ground in the rocks and brush, she's bleeding out, and the ambulance has lost the chance to bring him back to life less real. And the hooker aforementioned walks to her trailer with free money, and the price of blood opens like a floodgate, devouring her head, driving her nuts. Oh, 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 oh. She awakened to the sun to see death in form of the Grim Reaper.
I've come for your soul and eternity in hell for the acts you committed against man.
She kicked and she screamed, but no one heard a thing in the walls she built selling her pussy. Then nothing can stop time from running out. Instead of remorse, she just said fuck it. And now she's gone. Now she's gone. The temptress of ours.